السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Very short خاطر إن شاء الله with a very beautiful دعاء we will learn tonight. I want everybody to leave tonight learning a new دعاء. This دعاء رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم he said about it that the doors of heaven opened for it. The doors of heaven opened for this دعاء. And Abdullah ibn Umar رضي الله عنهما he said كنا نصلي مع رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. We are praying with رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. And then a man said, الله أكبر كبيرة والحمد لله كثيرة وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلة. After the salat is done, Abdullah is still narrating. He said, رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم turned around and he said, من قال هذا? Who's the one who said these words? So one of the Sahaba, one of the companions said, أنا يا رسول الله. Me, Ya Rasulullah. He said, عجبت لها. I'm very surprised of it. فتحت لها أبواب السماء. All the doors of heaven have opened for it. SubhanAllah. So Abdullah ibn Umar, the narrator of the hadith, said, لم أتركها. I never left it since that day. طيب. When is this dua said? This dua, as we know, there are many duas to be said before the Fatiha. And they are called dua al-istiftah. Istiftah from opening, right? So dua al-istiftah, the one that we all know by heart, subhanak Allahumma wa bihamdik, wa tabarak asmuk, wa ta'ala jadduk, wa la ilaha ghayruk. This is 100% authentic. And as a matter of fact, there's a hadith that indicate that this is one of the most beloved dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Another dua, Allahumma ba'id bayni wa bayna khatayai, kama ba'adta bayna al-mashriqi wal-maghrib. 100% authentic in Bukhari and Muslim. Rasulullah s.a.w. used to say this dua before the Fatiha. Wajjahtu wajhiya lilladhi fatara as-samawati wal-ard. Another dua. This one, very few people know it, and the hadith I just mentioned is in Sahih Muslim. So, Allahu Akbar, we already know. Or you have to memorize is a new word called kabira. So Allahu Akbar kabira. Alhamdulillah, we all know. Alhamdulillah kathira. So the ba over there, turn it into tha. Kabira kathira. Very easy. I really want everybody to know it. Okay. Allahu Akbar kabira. Walhamdulillah kathira. Wa subhanallah. Anybody does not know subhanallah? Subhanallah bukratan wa asila. Maybe this is the two new words. And I will explain. First, Allahu Akbar Kabira. Or before that, there's one side note. That shows us that Rasulullah SAW does not know the ghaib. When he turned around and he said, who said that? Right? That's an indication that Rasulullah SAW does not know the ghaib. Because as we know, there are groups that says that Rasulullah SAW know the ghaib. Rasulullah SAW does not know the ghaib. And Allah told us in the Quran that only the ghaib is known to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, Allahu Akbar Kabira. Allahu Akbar is the most word that any practicing Muslim utter on a daily basis. Between the salawat, all the salawat that we do, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, the adhkar that we do after the salawat, the dua that we do before sleeping, if you put them all together, it will pass 300-400 a day. So there's nothing we say more than the word Allahu Akbar, which indicate that Allah is greater than anything in our life. And add to it kabira. This is more emphasis on the greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Walhamdulillahi kathira. Wallahi, alhamdulillahi kathira, subhanallah. How many blessings do we have, ya akhwan? The blessings that we see and the blessings that we do not see. Probably the ones we do not see are more than the ones we see. And we only appreciate the blessings when we lose them. Let me tell you something. If somebody tells you, I will give you $5 million. Because all we think about that, I don't have enough money, that means I am deprived, right? If someone says, I will give you $5 million, Abu Yusuf, $5 million, but in return, no, listen, there's a catch, because there's no rest in this life. There's no place to rest. This is not Jannah. Otherwise, why would we look forward for Jannah? There's always something. So I will get $5 million, but you cannot shower and clean yourself by yourself. Somebody has to do it for you. You would say, no, ya akhi, so forget the $5 million. I will give you $10 million, but every single day you're having a fight with your wife, an argument. No, ya akhi, forget about the $10 million. I will give you $20 million and I will take your eyes. No, ya ammi, how can I drive? How can I see my family? How can I see my children? How can I work? I don't want the $20 million. All of a sudden you find yourself a billionaire. And all you are thinking and complaining about is that I don't have enough money. But you are already a millionaire and you did not recognize it. Subhanallah. So alhamdulillahi kathira, kathira, wa subhanallah. Subhanallah is to negate any shortcomings, any faults from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and to attribute to Him every single perfection. This is what subhanallah means. What does bukratan wa asila? Bukra, ba, ka, ra, wa ta, marbuta. That means the time between fajr and shuruq. This is bukra. Okay? So I'm saying in the dua, subhanallah, bukra wa asila is after asr. Bukratan wa asila includes what? The whole day. That does not mean I only say subhanallah bukra and I only say subhanallah asila. Just like Allah said in the Quran, Rabbul Mashriqi wal Maghrib. That does not mean what's in between, He's not their Rabb. Rabbus Samawati wal Ard. He is the Rabb of the Samawat and of the Ard and everything in between. So bukratan wa asila. That means I am remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala day and night. Look how beautiful is this dua. And Allah told us in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ ذِكْرًا كَثِيرًا وَسَبِّحُوهُ فِعْلْ أَمْرٍ وَسَبِّحُوهُ وَنْ بُكْرَةً وَأَصِيلًا سورة الأحزاب. So, يا أخوان, the dua, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, right? Because as we have described and explained in our Salat course and class, the more we alternate in our dua, the more we concentrate in the salat. And the more we concentrate in the salat, the higher the possibility of khushu'ah. Now, it is mechanical, automatic. Allahu Akbar, subhanakallahumma bihamdik, tabarak asmuk ta'ala. Right? Automatic, without thinking. Oh, no, no. Fajr, I'm going to say Allahu Akbar kabira. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar kabira. Walhamdulillahi kathira. وَسُبْحَانَ وَأَصِيلًا أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ. And I start my Fatiha. Please introduce something new. It is 100% authentic. It is from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Let's say it all together, okay? But when we do it, we say it separately. Allahu Akbar Kabira. وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ كَثِيرًا. وَسُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ بُكْرَةً وَأَصِيلًا. Barakallahu feekum, jazakumullah khair. We'll see you tomorrow at Fajr at 6 o'clock. Tomorrow, Salat of Jumu'ah in Jama'ah, the Fajr in Jama'ah, is the best Salat in the sight of Allah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.